the Maple Leaf Learning Playhouse. Hey guys, today we're going to do an experiment. Yeah! So please print out your paper and let's get started, okay? Yeah! First, you need soy sauce, vinegar, salt, ketchup, and lemons. Yeah! And you also need some small dishes, like this, to put the liquids into, okay? Yeah. And lastly, we need some coins. In Japan, I will use these 10 yen coins. But in Canada or America, you can use pennies, okay? Yeah! Any copper coin is fine, as long as it's really dirty, okay? Yeah! Well, write your name and let's get started, okay? Great! We'll start with ketchup. Just dip half the coin into the ketchup, okay? Because we want to see what it looked like before and what it looked like after, okay? Yeah! Hold the coin in the ketchup for about a minute. Looks fun. Hey, don't eat it.
Show me your coin.
Great. Now, after a minute, wash off your coin and you can see the difference. What the coin looked like before and what it looks like now. It's quite a big difference, you know. Then tape your coin onto your graph and try the next solution, okay? Yeah! Gee, I wonder which one cleans the coins the best. Actually, I know the answer, but I'm not going to tell you now. I want you to try the experiment, okay? But if you really, really want to know the answer, we'll tell you at the end, okay? But please try the experiment yourself, okay? It's a lot of fun, and you can learn a lot. Well, thank you so much for hanging out. See you soon. Goodbye.
I'm from Canada, and I am a moose. Marty Moose. Hey, Marty Moose. Hey, Marty Moose.
Let's try that again.
I'm from Canada and I am a moose. My name is Marty.
Hello.
I like to sing and I like to dance and I
like to party.
Marty Moose. Hey, Marty Moose. Hey, Marty Moose. Marty Moose. Hey, Marty Moose. Hey, Marty Moose.
That's me. Which one cleans the best?
Lemon and salt.
Lemon and salt? Yeah,
yeah,
really? What was number two?
Number two is ketchup.
Ketchup? What about number three?
Salt and...
vinegar.
Vinegar.
Vinegar, yeah. And number four?
Number four is soy
sauce.
Soy sauce.
Wow, good job. Yay!
Thanks for playing. Maple Leaf Learning.
Hi guys, I hope you're happy today. If you subscribe, I'll be happy too. Yeah!